Police in Masindi are holding four suspects in connection with the murder of acting Masindi District Health Officer Dr. Gino Abriga. Dr. Abriga's body was recovered on Sunday morning with a stab wound in the back and severe wound in the neck. The Masindi RDC, Emi Ngabirano, noted that those arrested include Abriga's wife, their two children, and the maid to help police with investigations into the matter. He has, however, refuted claims that the late was murdered because of a tribal conflict.
The death of Abriga is neither tribal nor political. It is subject to investigation, but he was not in politics, and we should not bring in the tribal. This is this, and we are not bringing in that corner of the tribal and political. We are investigating the criminal element, and the criminal element has no tribe, has no politics, has no religion, has no caste.
Ngabirano has further revealed that the district is working with family members to ensure that Dr. Abriga is given a decent send-off.
The funeral service and the district leadership will take over, because this is one of our own, and as provided for by public service, standing orders, will do all the necessary rituals as provided for. And we'll have a memorial service tomorrow at the district. And we are in touch with the family to guide us on the next course of action.
Meanwhile, the mood in Masindi remains somber as residents mourn the fallen medical doctor. We are very saddened by the death of the doctor because he has been a very hard-working man. Masindi has lost a pillar, especially women he has been treating as a gynecologist. Why would anyone kill Dr. Abriga in this gruesome way? I condemn this act, and I request that people who get misunderstandings should go to authorities for help. Julia Salan Hakiza, the Albertine Region Police spokesperson, says blood stains were recovered in the family house, although the body had been dumped in the neighbor's compound. He has confirmed the arrests.
We break some blood stain in the house, so we arrested them to help us in investigation. They just to aid us in investigation.
Okay.
So we shall give you a detailed report after a postmortem report and so on.
During the weekly statutory briefing today, the police spokesperson confirmed that investigations into the brutal murder of Masindi District Health Officer Dr. Gino Abriga has kicked off, and he confirmed the arrests.
We already have one suspect, that is the wife, in custody. And we want to inform the public that our homicide department of CID headquarters, in coordination with the territorial teams in Albertine region and Masindi district, have in custody a one Cherotik Betty, a 31-year-old teacher and housewife, together with others in connection with the brutal murder of Dr. Abriga Gino, a 58-year-old district health officer.
At the time of his death, Dr. Abriga had served as the acting DHO for 2 years and had dedicated over 25 years working as a gynecologist at Masindi Hospital. Dr. Abriga's body has been conveyed to Mulago National Referral Hospital for autopsy, and burial arrangements are being organized for his final send-off. Story by Godfrey Muhumuza for the news.